staff and all of the board of Westview College. And Michael is not able to be here today, but sends his greetings. And it's wonderful to see all of the grandparents and the parents and the siblings. Everybody who's come to just celebrate our children today. As we gather for this Praise is Rising concert, I'd like to read to you from Psalm 150, a few verses. It says, praise the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary. Praise Him in His mighty heavens. Praise Him for His acts of power. Praise Him for His surpassing greatness. Let everything that is breath praise the Lord. And this is an invitation to us to join with all of creation in praising God. But it's also an invitation to not just praise God with our breath, with our voices, but with everything that we are, with our bodies, with our souls, and to give our entire beings to praise God. And what better example of that is there than children, isn't it? We see how kids are able to just get into the moment. And of course there will be a few who will be very stage shy and will struggle to do that. There will be those kids who will just suddenly get into the zone and they will inspire us to get into the zone and praise God. And so I pray that today's concert will be a celebration for each and every one of us of all that is good and of God's power and majesty, a celebration of our children and a celebration of the community. And so let's pray together. Loving God, we thank you for the gift of our children. Thank you that because they are made in your image, we see you through them and in them. And Lord, I pray that your grace and your blessing would rest upon this concert, upon each child, and we give thanks for the opportunity that we have. Celebrate the people that they are becoming by your grace. We thank you for every teacher, teacher assistant, who has contributed towards making today's concert possible, and we ask for blessing upon them as well. And we pray all of this in the precious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you. He loves Savior. He's the Savior of the world. And now we can call him friend. think about the goodness of the Lord. He gives me everything I need and so much more. So I just wanna lift my hands, say that I love Him. I just wanna lift my heart in His presence. I'm not afraid.
moon and stars at night.